my character in Tenali Rama is called Sheikh Chilli. We have often heard about him in books and some comic material. So, yeah, so a very interesting character. He does not believe in hard work. So, he's there to influence people ke jab bina mehnat kare agar kuch achieve kiya ja sakta hai, to fir itni mehnat karne ki zarurat kya hai? So that's what his motto of life is, and that's what he wants people to believe in. So to wo Vijayanagar mein jata hai, and that's how he starts convincing people. And wo karta hai ya nahi karta, wo to serial mein hi pata chalega. Yes, when I was child, maine bachpan mein bahut se cartoons dekhe hain Sheikh Chilli ke upar. But what I'm playing is actually totally different from what I used to see or read about it. So, but जो भी writers ने लिखा है channel के, it is very interesting. So I love performing it. How did I get this role? I got a call for audition, and I was not sure, but I guess Sub TV believed in me, or the production house Contillo Pictures, they believed in me. So they called me for audition, and I did audition, but I didn't get a call for a couple of days, and I thought ke shayad kisi aur ka ho gaya hai. But one day after, I guess 3-4 weeks, I got a call ke Ssumier, you have been selected for Sheikh Chilli, and there I am playing Sheikh Chilli. It's always good to be back on TV. That's where I started from, and I am loving it. Reason because I really wanted to come back. And also it's always good to play some interesting roles, chahe wo TV ho, web series ho, ya movie ho. I love challenging myself whether I can do that, and it's anyway Sub TV and comedy, so I loved it. If Pammi Aunty meets Tenali Rama. She will, I think so. She will सबसे पहले कहेगी कि मेरी बहू को ठीक कर दे, मुझे इन जंजालों से मुक्त कर दे. I really didn't know कि 16th century के अंदर सास बहू का ड्रामा था या नहीं, but तनाली को वो रिक्वेस्ट करेगी कि प्लीज मेरी आके प्रॉब्लम सबसे पहले सॉल्व कर, जैसे तू अपने राजा की करता है. मैसेज विल बी कीप वर्किंग हार्ड, डोंट बी अ Sheikh Chilli. क्योंकि मेहनत करके ही आप अपने लक्ष्य को पा सकते हैं. एंड बी पेशेंट एंड बी पॉजिटिव. इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन टुडेज़ वर्ल्ड टू बी पॉजिटिव, बिकॉज वी ऑल आर सराउंडेड विद नेगेटिव एनर्जीज. सो ट्राई टू अवॉइड दोज एनर्जीज एंड बिलीव इन योर सेल्फ एंड डू योर बेस्ट. थैंक यू.